In problem number 5, we are instructed to prepare profit and loss account. Now, what is the information given? Let us quickly run through. You are supposed to prepare profit and loss account for the year ended 31st December 2013. Now, the items given are salaries, rent, stationery, discount allowed, advertisement expenses, commission paid, discount received, all being nominal accounts. All you have to identify is which is income and which is expense. And finally, the last item given to us is gross profit. As you all know, we write gross profit on the credit side of your P&L account. We write gross profit brought down. Gross profit brought down is the amount being 5,000. Now let us take the other items, expenses on the debit side and any incomes on the credit side, and find out net profit and loss. Now for example, you have your salary. Salaries is your expense. So salaries on the debit side, amount being 1200. Next item is rent. So again on the debit side, because it is an expense, and the amount being 500. The next item is what? Stationery. So stationery again expense. So is stationery on the debit side, the amount being 300. Next, discount allowed. You learnt while doing triple column cash book, discount allowed is a loss. So therefore on the debit side, discount allowed, the amount being 400. The amount being 400 on the debit side. And the next item, advertisement expenses, again expense. So on the debit side, advertisement expenses, the amount being ₹600. The amount being ₹600. Next item is commission paid. Again, it's an expense because you paid it. So commission paid is an expense. So debit side, the amount is 500. Then moving on to the next item, we have discount received. Anything received falls under the category of income. So incomes have to be credited. So by discount received, by discount received, amount being ₹5,000. The amount being rupees thousand. So that's all. Let us close the P&L account by balancing it. If you see, the total on the credit side looks more. I'm taking 6,000 as the total on the credit side, and I'll remove all the, or deduct all the items that are there on the debit side to get profit. So here it would be